New this morning, a Lancaster man is going cross-country in a plane for a purpose.
Yeah, that's what he's doing. News 8's morning reporter Katelyn Smith live for us at Smoketown Airport in Lancaster County to fill us in on all of this. Katelyn?
Lori and Jerry, this is the type of plane we're talking about. It's an ultralight. And this is what Andrew Bazeley of Ephrata plans to take cross-country 5,000 miles in this. He's got 3 years' experience under his belt, but there are also some extenuating circumstances here. Andrew Bazeley, who is going to join us here, has an autoimmune disease, and this will affect your flight here. If we can show you actually on the map here for a second, 5,000 miles. This is where he's headed all the way around here and down and into Florida, and then back up with, you can see the dots along the way. Each one of these are some stops because Andrew's going to talk about his disease and try to get awareness out. How will your disease affect this flight?
A lot of exhaustion, stamina. I chose to do this flight because I'm unable to earn the money for my family with carpentry and remodeling, which was my profession.
Because you just can't work as long anymore.
Yes.
Why did you choose to do this kind of fundraiser, to actually take this flight?
I felt this was the only thing I could do physically that would get anywhere close to our target of 40,000. Biking, hiking, swimming, out of the question.
And you also had mentioned that you think this may be your last chance to fly.
Yes, in a year they plan to put me on peritoneal dialysis, and there's a lot of paraphernalia I'd have to haul along if I were to try this. I could do that in a regular, like a 172, but with an ultralight you can't carry that much.
Maybe your last shot at it. We wish you the best of luck, and we do want to just come over here. You mentioned $40,000. This is your family. They are in China right now and having some financial issues. Here's your son, Danny, such a cutie, and that $40,000 would go to help the family build a home. And also, Lori and Jerry, if you're up for it, part of the money, $18,000, he's willing to sell the ultralight after the flight, of course. Back to you.
We did think it was pretty neat, so there you go, Lori.
Okay.
We can take that
Maybe
thing
I'll
up.
Maybe I'll put a bid in.
Right.
Thank you, Kate. Although I'm a little afraid to fly.